You know, for me, it's really about just performing for people and kind of inspiring them. Because I remember the first time I saw a guy play guitar was in second grade. He came in, and that was the first time I ever learned guitar. And if it wasn't for that random guy that came in and sang us a couple songs, I might have never done what I do now. I get a lot of people that come up to me and they'll say, oh, I wish I was as talented as you, or I wish I could play guitar like you. And I'm like, you can't, you just gotta practice. Like, you can do it today, it just takes time. And I've spent a lot of time doing it, that's why I'm at the point I'm at. But that's all it's about, is like, you know, if I can do it, you can do it.